What's going on, everyone? My name's AJ, and today we're going to be reviewing the Stone Island Bermuda shorts in olive and dark burgundy. These shorts retail for $295, but I actually got them on sale from the Webster for just about $145. But nonetheless, we're going to go through some of the pros, some of the cons, and if you should buy these shorts. First and foremost, we have the olive colorway. It is quite a bold green. And secondly, we have the dark burgundy colorway, which is also a dark maroon looking color. It's a mixture of almost like a maroon and almost like a deep purple. Definitely looks a lot more vibrant in person, both of these colors. The inside of these shorts is the typical Stone Island branding. There's actually a garment hang tag right here, just in case you want to hang your shorts. There is the typical Stone Island logo tag. And then right below it, it says made in Tunisia. And then below that, you have the two Stone Island buttons where you can put the patch when it's not in use or when you just want to take it off and put it on the inside. On the other side, we have the tags that show the authenticator, that QR code that you could scan if you want to authenticate it. Don't worry, if you scan this, it's real. I tried it. I don't like anything replica, and in all seriousness, yeah, you should just buy the real thing. And lastly, we have an extra button just in case one of your buttons falls off. You always got an extra one. It has a Stone Island branded button, which is a glossy finish where it just says Stone Island. And then once you open the button, it has a YKK zipper, just a plastic YKK zipper in black. And all the details and tonal accents are in black on both of the shorts. All around it has tonal stitching that matches the color of the short. So in this case, this one would be the olive gray tonal stitching. And in this case, it would be a tonal dark burgundy stitching on the shorts. These shorts have 5 pockets in specific. There's a pocket on each side, which has a zipper opening, that same YKK zipper with a pull tab, which makes it a little easier for you to pull. It has 1 pocket on the back, which is a hidden pocket with a button on there. The final pockets are actually the cargo pockets on each side. So on the right side, we have a Velcro enclosure with 2 glossy black buttons that open up to show the cargo pocket. And this is repeated on the other side, the left side of the short. But the only difference is that we have the signature Stone Island logo patch on the left side of the short. Now on to the fit. I got these shorts in a size 31, and I would say that they fit true to size, so buy your typical size. You could even size up if you want, just to be safe if you're on the fence about it, because these shorts do have belt loops, which are tonal to the short itself. So if you're wearing these shorts and they're too small, you're kind of out of luck in regard to using the belt loops. But if you do buy a little bigger than you're used to, you could always use the belt loops, as long as it's not like too big of a size up, because you might have like a situation where the crotch area is kind of like protruding and you have so much excess fabric because you've sized up too much. But nonetheless, if you size up 1 or 2 sizes, you could be safe by using the belt loop. That's my suggestion if you're on the fence about it, just size up. So these being Bermuda shorts, they're not necessarily a swim trunk, so they're a lot more structured and there's a lot more details in this as far as the features and everything. They do have a good length to it. It's just above the knee. If you sag it a little bit, I guess you could make it a little longer of a short, but if you pull it up, it's gonna be well above the knee, so closer to, I guess, upper thigh, but it's not too short of a short, so don't worry about the length on these. And I wore these with a pair of In-N-Out black socks, some Saint Laurent shoes, and just wanted to keep it really casual. On to the pros. I'm gonna say that my first pro is that these shorts are some quality, lightweight shorts that you can wear for the summer. Wherever you're from, I'm currently in a season where it's summer, and I definitely like wearing shorts, but it's hard to buy a cheap pair of shorts and expect them to hold up the whole summer. And I feel like this is a great versatile lightweight short that you could possibly go swimming in, just take off the patch and, you know, it won't get lost into the ocean. In all seriousness, you could wear this to go out just casually. It's just a very versatile short for all occasions other than like a formal occasion, but very geared toward the summer. Like I said, lightweight and a stylish short option that almost resembles the Stone Island cargo pants review that I did. But basically, like, if you want to dumb it down, like no legs, just literally cut off the leg portion. And this is a short. But that's what shorts are. So nonetheless, great lightweight short. Another pro is that these shorts are really comfortable. I didn't feel any snagging in my private areas or my backside when I was wearing these. Granted, you do have to size them correctly, but like I said, if you're on the fence about it, buy it one size up or maybe even two and use the belt loops to lock in your actual size. And at the time of recording this video, so it's about July 2021, you should be able to find some summer sales that have these shorts for well under retail. The regular price on these is $300. Like I said, I got two for the price of one, so I got these for just under $150. So it's a great deal. If you could find it, I would definitely recommend copying it. And now into the cons. I just had two cons. My first con was that this is really, really expensive for a short, but that's what you really expect from a premium luxurious designer like Stone Island. I wouldn't expect anything less, but my intent with buying these shorts is to really wear them throughout the whole summer, and not only this summer, but summers to come in the future. And my second con was that because these are so nice, I don't know if anyone would want to actually swim in these. So I'd definitely recommend buying some actual swim trunks instead of doing everything in this. Don't follow my footsteps. I actually wore this dark burgundy pair on a hike in Los Angeles County in Runyon Canyon wearing my Saint Laurent shoes. I wore like a Mary shirt. I didn't know we were gonna go hiking. And these standed the test of time. So that shows the quality of these. It didn't rip or anything. I was doing all kinds of body movements trying to get up this mountain. And overall, that's my only two cons. It's really expensive, and two, it's kind of nice. And even though it does have really good quality, you definitely don't want to wear it to go swimming or doing recreational outdoor activities. All in all, I would say that the Stone Island Bermuda cargo shorts are a premium, luxurious version of a casual short for the summer. It's lightweight, premium feeling. The quality is exceptional, as you would expect from Stone Island. And even though it's really expensive, I think it's a great value if you could get it on sale on the market right now. What do you guys think about these shorts? Leave a comment below. Once again, my name's AJ. If you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to hit the like, subscribe, and even notification bell. I'll see you guys in the next one. Lego.
Peace.